So I am Shan Meltzer. I'm a fourth year graduate student in Yunnan's lab. One of the goals of our research is to help understand the disease, what's happening in the diseases like autism and Rett syndrome, etc. So these kind of diseases are poorly understood in terms of their neurodevelopmental mechanisms. So I grew up in China. I've been always interested in science since I was a kid. So I remember seeing lots of science TV shows and Discovery Channels and Animal Planets, and those are always my favorite TV shows.
Were your parents interested in science?
Actually, they don't know much about science. They grew up during Cultural Revolution, so they didn't get a chance to get high education, high level education in college, so they actually didn't know much about science. But they are very supportive, which is what I really appreciate. Studying neurodevelopment, specifically we're interested in how genes control neuronal cell development. We believe that we can figure out more molecular mechanism underlying neurodevelopment. So right now I'm studying a very important gene in flies, and I'm studying how that gene controls neuronal cell development. So to do that, basically what I do every week is I do fly work, which is crossing flies and fly genetics, which is very important for fly labs. Also, I do confocal microscopy imaging.
Come on in. This is where I do my work every day. So I use a confocal microscope to image the neuronal cells that I'm studying. So for my project, I look at different mutants with different genes mutated and see if those beautiful dendritic branches pattern is disrupted.
I work pretty much very independently, which I really enjoy. I really appreciate that my PI give me a very nice big space to work on and to test my ideas and pursue my interest. He gave me a lot of really good guidance, but in the meantime, I can decide my working schedule and what I want to do independently. So I really enjoyed this. So I think if you are interested in doing science, but you're not sure if you really want to do it, I think it's always a good idea to start doing an internship in a lab and just see how the science move along as you do experiments and see if you enjoy that process. Overall, it's a very rewarding process for me because how science works is that you have a specific question that you're very interested in finding the answer. And maybe if you don't work on this, nobody else will work on this, and we will probably never know the answer. So in this process, you'll probably be the most important person to figure it out. And I think once you figure out all the questions you have, it's gonna be a very satisfactory process.